उदयपुर सिटी ऑफ लेक्स रेडी फॉर वेलकमिंग मी। हेलो ऑल ऑफ यू। एक शेर अर्ज है, खूब हैं झील ऐसे पर देखा कभी नहीं उनका राजा मैंने। खूब हैं झील ऐसे पर देखा कभी नहीं उनका राजा मैंने। राजा की बात ही कर दी जनाब हमने तो उदय तो एक ही करता है सबका। उदयपुर हैज कम्स अप एज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट विजिटेड टूरिस्ट डेस्टिनेशन ऑफ इंडिया। Come let me take you to the city which is blue, where even nature gives you wings. It's Udaipur, the blue city I'm talking about. Rajasthan, sthan where you find different places, different people, different stories united by prosperous flashback of glory. Aao tumhe Udaipur ghumati hoon, Chandrapol ki galiyon mein tumhe bhatkati hoon. गंगोर घाट किनारे शाम को ठहराती हूँ, शोर शराबे से दूर फतेह सागर का डूबता सूरज दिखाती हूँ। यहाँ मौजूद शांति का एहसास करवाती हूँ, नाव और पानी की मोहब्बत से उस पार ले जाती हूँ। उदयपुर इश्क का एहसास करवाती हूँ, आओ तुम्हें उदयपुर के बारे में कुछ बताती हूँ, आओ तुम्हें उदयपुर के बारे में कुछ बताती हूँ। उदयपुर सिटी इन राजस्थान। उदयपुर फॉर्मली द कैपिटल ऑफ मेवार किंगडम इज अ सिटी इन द वेस्टर्न इंडियन स्टेट ऑफ राजस्थान, फाउंडेड बाई महाराणा उदय सिंह इन 1559। इट्स सेट अराउंड अ सीरीज ऑफ आर्टिफिशियल लेक्स ऑल्सो नोन एज सिटी ऑफ लेक्स। इट इज द हिस्टोरिकल कैपिटल ऑफ द किंगडम ऑफ मेवार इन द फॉर्मल राजपुताना एजेंसी। इट इज सराउंडेड बाई द ब्यूटिफुल अरावली हवेलीज इन ऑल डायरेक्शन, मेकिंग दिस city as beautiful as it is. Kings of Mewar built several romantic places and monuments in and around Udaipur. This is one of the most important reason to why Udaipur has a royal romantic look. Athe Kathputli ro khel, athe Kathputli ro khel, athe Bharatpur ro bheed, athe pehnao hai chokho, athe meethi sabri boli. कदी देखण आओ उदयपुर, अठे राजपुतानो रो राज, अठे राज संबंध रो पानी। हर वीर कहवे कहानी, हर वीर कहवे कहानी। देयर आर मैनी प्लेसेस टू विजिट इन उदयपुर सिटी ऑफ स्टेट राजस्थान। फर्स्ट द उदयपुर सिटी पैलेस। इज अ पैलेस कॉम्प्लेक्स सिचुएटेड इन द सिटी ऑफ उदयपुर राजस्थान। इट वॉज बिल्ड ओवर अ पीरियड ऑफ नियरली 400 ईयर्स with the contribution from several rulers of Mewar destiny. Its construction began in 1553, started by Maharana Uday Singh for the Sisodia Rajput family as he shifted in his capital. Next, the Lake Palace, now a hotel but was originally called Jagnivas and served as a summer palace, built between 1743 and 1746 on the island near Jag Mandir in the Lake Pichhola. The walls made by black and white marbles with semi-precious stones and ornaments. Next, the Jag Mandir. Jag Mandir is a palace built in the island on the Lake Pichhola, also called the Lake Garden Palace. The construction for this began in 1620 and was completed around 1652. The royal family used the palace as the summer resort or for hosting parties. Interestingly, Prince Khurram, later Prince Shah Jahan, was given shelter here when he was rebelled against his father, Emperor Jahangir. The place has such an impact on Emperor Shah Jahan that he went on the began inspiration for one of the most magnificent wonders of the world, the Taj Mahal. Next, the Jagdish Temple, an example of Indo-Aryan style of architectures. Jagdish Temple was built in 1651 and continues to be one of the most famous temples in and around Udaipur, dedicated to Lord Vishnu. The structure is an architecture marvel with curved pillars, graceful ceilings and painted walls. This temple was built by Maharana Jagat Singh. Next, the Fateh Sagar Lake. This delightful lake, bowled by hills and woodlands, lies to the north of the Lake Pichhola. This artificial lake is connected to the Pichhola Jhil by a canal. The lake houses the beautiful Nehru Island as well as an incident stands on the Udaipur solar. Next, the Uday Sagar Lake. Uday Sagar Lake is one of the most beautiful lakes situated in Udaipur, located about 13 km to the east of Udaipur, and constructed to this lake was started in 1559 by Maharana Uday Singh. The lake is actually a result of dam being built on the river bridge to supply adequate water to the Maharaja's kingdom. Uday Sagar Lake is 4 km in length and 2.5 km in width and about 9 meters in its deepest. There are many more such places to visit in Udaipur, such as Haldi Ghati, Gulab Bagh and Zoo, Monsoon Palace, Alar Museum, Crystal Gallery, Doodh Talai and many more. Udaipur is very beautiful city in the Indian state of Rajasthan. You can feel it in air. The state Rajasthan is the one of the most colorful state in the country. Most people who go to Rajasthan go to Udaipur, Jodhpur and Jaipur. You must too. Udaipur, the city of lakes, is one of the most beautiful city of the state. Thank you so much for watching my video. Please like, share and subscribe.